So the logo was accompanied by some candles, and it is symbolic. I would request those who have brought candles, and they are representing some realities of consecrated life. Kindly mention your name and the reality you are representing as a consecrated pastor.
Father, in heaven, may you have given us in your Son, Jesus Christ, our brother, and in the name of charity and in the hearts by the Holy Spirit. We have given us the blessed hope of the coming of the kingdom. May your grace transform us into the blessed creators of the seed of your gospel. May those seeds transform from the beginning of all humanity and the whole cosmos in the assurance and perfection of the new heaven and the new life. When we are also people of one wish, we are the glory of the shining of heaven. May the grace of the beauty we have in us be the grace of hope, the hiding for the nations of him. May the same grace spread to the world as it is all in the kingdom.
Now your grace will officially declare the Jubilee preparations open.
So my dear brothers and sisters, I now formally declare the launch of the annual season preparations of the Jubilee of Consecrated Life. Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
tuned to Radio Waumini 88.3 FM.